Hello everyone and welcome to a very special episode of High Life Dubai. It's said, whatever you give to a woman, she'll make it greater. If you give her a house, she'll give you a home. If you give her groceries, she'll give you a meal. If you give her a smile, she'll give you a heart. That is the essence of a woman. So tonight, we at High Life Dubai are celebrating womanhood. Mums, wives, daughters, sisters, mothers-in-law, whatever role you play, you're marvelous. And we are dedicating this episode to you. So let's see what we've lined up for you. सबसे पहले हम आपको ले चलेंगे अरीज स्टोर के क्लैरेंस लैंकॉम और गर्ले काउंटर पर. स्किन केयर और मेकअप के बाद इट्स टाइम टू डू आवर नेल्स एट टिप्स एंड टोज. Hair is the crowning glory of our face and should never be ignored. Watch Philip V do what he does best. Uske baad thoda fashion ho jaye. So let's go to one of the most stylish boutiques in town, Sauce at the Dubai Mall. A look at InstaSculpt, a new age body sculpting clinic using French and Spanish technologies. And finally, a heart-to-heart chat with a real woman of substance, a person who's truly admired for her inner strength and sense of focus, the very humble and very inspiring, Kiran Bedi. So, chaliye shuru karte hain aaj ka episode. Today's woman is constantly juggling and multitasking, handling her career, home, family, and of course, her appearance. In spite of a busy schedule, she always wants to look her best. And that's exactly what we are showing you by taking you to the Arij store. Skincare is always the first step to looking great. So our first stop is at Clarins to know more about it from the experts.
Summer, so it has to be oil-free and lighter during the daytime, and while at nighttime it has to be more into repairing or renewing the skin. So basically I will do the three steps, which is to clean the skin, tone the skin, and the third step is to moisturize the skin. We have the cleansing milk from Clarins, which is the first step. Second step is the toning, because the model will have the normal to combination skin. And the third step, I'm gonna put for her the Hydra Quench, which has to prevent the skin from dehydration, and at the same time to protect her against the sun. It has SPF factor. This is the three basic steps that we have to follow for every day and every night to take care of the skin.
Makeup is an art which every woman should have the basic knowledge of, especially how to achieve the look that suits you the best. Let's go over to Lancome for some tips on day makeup.
I'm from Ukraine. I'm doing modeling for the last 2 years, traveling around the world, and now I'm in Dubai. I like mascara and I like lipstick, like every girl like, you know.
We're gonna do a fantastic look with the summer collection, like give ingredients for the every lady. She can use it for, she can use it for the day, she can use it for the night, evening. Where you at, all ladies to the floor, all ladies to the floor, come on. This track will bring people back. Ladies will shake that, you know what.
sari raat hum dono. If your plan is track the flop.
Just putting natural makeup and going to bronze look. It's the fashion now.
Calling all ladies to the floor. All ladies to the floor, come on. All ladies to the floor. Come pick a call and ladies to the floor.
The DJ looks up, nobody's dancing.
I choose for her our new collection for us, for the eyeshadow and the pitting lips. I'll concentrate for the lips. Now the most important one, we need something for glowing, long-lasting one and shimmering one.
DJ, this track will bring people back. Ladies will shake that, you know what. Nothing is out, sorry, not
out on a hot evening date and you want to look like a million bucks? Well, let's go to Girl Aid to get some tips on evening makeup.
Hello, this is Aishwarya. I'm an Indian. Lived in Dubai all my life till schooling and then went back home to India to do my college. Now I'm back here, chilling, enjoying life and doing part-time on television. I've been into modeling. I've been a print model for about 4 years. I'm an MC. I've done a lot of shows. And I'm really excited to be on High Life Dubai and I look forward to my makeover.
We will use today fresh colors, more into summer glow, and especially to give more life, more energy in the summer weather. We are going to have something like a deep brown, a little bit with a gold shimmer and a peach shade. I like to use the new range of lipstick that you are having, the Rouge. It is a luxury product and very fancy, and it has a lot of shades, and we will use a very nice one that gives her more glow to her tone.
As you can see, best makeup is most subtle. Less is always more. Now you can look your best with High Life Dubai's guidance and Areej.
And now for all you lovely viewers, Areej is giving away 3 amazing gift hampers. Just answer this simple question. Which Areej store was our makeover segment filmed at? A. Dubai Mall. B. Mall of the Emirates. C. Marina Mall. Send in your answers to win at highlifedubai.ae or go on our website, click on competition and answer the simple question.
Practice makes a man perfect, but we women are born perfect. So when it comes to personal grooming and style, we leave no stone unturned. So let's get our nails done at Tips and Toes. This time, 2 bold and beautiful looks.
My name is Salma. I've been living in Dubai for 14 years. I work for Dubai Knowledge Village. I come